Hey future millennials, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. This channel is best for those who want to know how to grow their Instagram accounts and for those who want to keep up with Instagram's daily updates. And today we're gonna talk about why your Instagram engagement has dropped drastically in 2020. So now let's get the video started. You guys must have noticed that your reach or your likes are really less as compared to your previous post. And why is that happening? Like, it's not on, it doesn't depend on a single factor. Like, there are many factors that depend on your how your engagement should be, like your comments, your likes, your saves, your interactions, how many likes you got in the first 2 hours or in an hour, or after seeing your post, Instagram, the people left Instagram, just close that app. That would be really bad if that happens. But and there are some reasons for that, like the elections. We cannot do anything for the elections. The election has to happen, and it has happened, and we cannot do anything for that. Not like it's just a waiting game. We have to wait until everything is normal again, and that engagement will go up again. And yeah, it's just a waiting game. It's not only happening to you, it's happening to all the Instagram creators around the world. And plus, there are some reasons for what we can do. Like, for example, Instagram has introduced a new feature which are Instagram Reels. It's actually really similar to TikTok. It's actually the same thing as TikTok. The difference is that TikTok is a separate social media account and Instagram is a separate social media account. And Instagram was actually was waiting for the right moment to like introduce the Reels. And as I assume that all around the world, Reels is introduced, and you may have also been using Reels, and you may have also posted some Reels, or you have never posted a Reel. So how you get back that engagement? Like, Instagram has introduced a new feature, Reels, and Instagram is actually really pushing it really hard, and it's insisting people to watch its Reels. As you may have seen in the explore page, half of the explore page is Instagram Reels. And even if you scroll down, Reels covers up to photos, the place of 2 photos. That means that Instagram is actually really pushing it. And plus, Instagram has made a separate section for Instagram Reels. You just need to click on Instagram and the Reels will pop up. And how will you get that engagement back? As many people think that Instagram or Reels is a problem, but Instagram Reel is a solution. Instagram Reels is like a gift from Instagram to increase your engagement. Instagram is push, as I've already told you, Instagram is pushing it more and more. The people are pushing posting Reels. Instagram is pushing their accounts even more and more, and that's why your engagement is dropping. That hashtags are not working properly because of the Reels. And how you can use it for your advantage, you just need to simply post more and more Reels. And plus, in Reels you can also post 30 hashtags, and that will also help you to get more exposure from the hashtags. And plus, I'm really surprised that people don't know how to use the hashtags in a proper way. The world doesn't know how to use the hashtags in a proper way, and I'll be posting a video very shortly how to use hashtags in a proper way. So consider subscribing and turning on the post notification and liking this video for the YouTube algorithm. And what I was saying, that you need to post more and more Reels. As Instagram is pushing it more and more, it will also push your Reel, and it will give you the exposure, the likes, the followers, the comments, everything it will give you. And after you will get the likes, Instagram's algorithm will see that people are engaging with it, and Instagram will push it to more people, which will in result in giving you more likes, more comments, more followers, and you will also be happy, and Instagram will also be happy as your post has helped the consumers to stay on Instagram for a longer period of time. So post more and more reels, even if you have not posted a single reel. Just learn from YouTube how to post a reel. Just simply type in how to like post, how to make a reel. It will simply come up, or I will also make a YouTube video about that, how to make engaging reels. So stick around, subscribe for that. Please subscribe. And even if and just hop on Instagram reels as soon as possible. After watching this video, just simply create a new reel. Like, you don't even need to create your own reel. You just go on Instagram reels and copy a text and download it and post it back to your Instagram account, your theme page. That's what theme pages do. Get the likes, right? And just hop on it, please. Even if you have just posted one or two videos of reels, that doesn't and you haven't got the likes or the follows, it's not like that. Like, if you're getting like 500 likes on a post, and after, just don't think that after posting a simple one reel or two reels, after a month or so, you will get that 50, 60, or even in millions of likes. Consistency is the key. Like, post once a day, twice a day, or once after 2 days, twice after 3 days, do something. But you have to post. Like, don't post one reel in a month and the second reel after 2 months. It's not like that. Consistent is the key. Like, before reels, we all said that post more and more, try to post more and more, like twice, thrice a day. And that's with the reels also. Like, if it's like people are consuming reels really fast, so like, please don't miss out on it. Use reels to get back that engagement. And if you guys enjoyed today's video and you got value out of it, consider subscribing and turning on the post notification. I'm liking this video for the YouTube algorithm. And the next videos are going to be how to make engaging Instagram reels, and that will get you follows, the likes, and the comments. And that, and before that or after that, I will post a video on how to use the hashtags in a proper way, because people don't know how to use hashtags in a proper way. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope I see you in the next video. Bye for now. Peace.